Good afternoon, everybody. I am super excited because I, Twisty, have been selected to showcase Tahira, Echoes of the Astral Empire. Bom, bom, bom. So if you don't know, Tahira is an indie game put out by Whalehammer Studios, or Whalehammer Games. They are located in Canberra, Australia. They are making a turn-based tactic role-playing game set in a world that has fallen into a medieval dark age after the collapse of spacefaring civilization. We are playing as Tahira, who is this small little person right here, the last princess of a small kingdom called Avestan, tasked with leading the remnants of your people in search of a new home as you are pursued by the enemy who destroyed your kingdom. So, that being said, Tahira looks great. The game itself, you know what, instead of just going on and on and on about the game, how's about we just get right into it, and then, when I go on about it, it won't seem so blasé, 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 blah, blah. So, we're loading up here. I'm super excited because this game, their Kickstarter did get a lot of coverage, and, you know, they're doing packs right now, I think, or they just finished packs. Either way, here we go. So this is Tahira. This is an indie build off of the Kickstarter right now. So, we can go Wayfarer, Protector, Princess. We're going to go with familiar with turn-based tactics. If you haven't watched, go check out my Legends of Aegisthmall. It's basically a very similar game. Baruti, stand men, stand with us. We'll send these dogs back to rot in the western mountains. Okay, so this is Tahira. She's special. This is the help panel. If you ever want to find out what a button or ability does, hover over it and look here. Click the OK button to continue. Okay. Okay. You can move the camera around the environment by clicking and dragging your cursor around the screen. Alternately, you can move your cursor to the edge of the screen. Alrighty. This is the objectives panel. You should always check here at the start of a battle to see important mission objectives. You can click on the tab to the right of it to retract or expand the panel. Ba-ding, ba-ding, ba-ding. Okay. This is the turn queue. The portraits tell you the order in which units will take their turns. Units of the same type take their turns at the same time. The turn order is based off each unit type's speed. Alright, so I guess we're first. So it'll be Baruti, then them, then me, then Baruti, then them, then me, then Baruti. See that? Yeah, Tahira gets her own turn. It's Tahira's turn. As she is unique, she takes her turn by herself. The moving white circle around Tahira means that she is the active unit. The blue squares are the squares that she can move to. See all these squares around here? Click on the marked square to select it as your move for Tahira, then click on the confirm move icon that appears to move there. Ka-chink, ka-chink, ka-deeoosh. Alright. Tahira is the perfect position to use her special attack, Unbound Blast. Click on the Special Actions button, then click on Unbound Blast. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. So, the red squares indicate the range of Tahira's special attack. Click on an enemy in attack range to select them as the target of your attack. Okay, so, the numbers that have appeared are the damage that Tahira's special attack will do. Click on any one of them to confirm your attack. Each character's willpower is displayed on the yellow part of their stat shield. You can only use special actions if you have willpower. Special attacks cost 2 willpower. Your characters get 1 extra willpower whenever they kill a unit. Alright. I can dig it. So. Okay. The gray area on the shield tells you how many movement points you have left. Tahira still has some movement points left, so she could continue to move unless she's attacked. However, in this case, it's best to just end Tahira's turn by clicking on the end turn button. Alright. It is now your knight's turn to move. Select this knight by clicking on the square and move him next to the barbarian. Over here? Oh, I have to move to this square? Alright. You could attack now, but if you move another unit next to the same barbarian, your attacks will do extra damage. Select this knight by clicking on his tile, then move him next to the barbarian. Yeah, we're gonna move through his. The cross swords that have appeared on your movement path indicate that the knight is moving through the barbarian's area of denial. This means the barbarian will get a free attack on him, dealing 7 damage. This is represented by the red icon. This is also an attack of opportunity if you ever play D&D. Moving through somebody's threatened square is basically your threat, so they get a free attack on you as you move past them. Each character you move next to an enemy will add a small amount of damage to your other character's attack on that enemy. This is called flanking. Select Baruti and move him next to the barbarian. Baruti. You've surrounded the barbarian. It's time to take advantage of your flanking maneuver. To make a standard attack, click on the attack button, and then click on the enemy square. Attack. Shpavam! Notice the green squares that have appeared under your other knights. The white number on each knight's square is how much flanking damage they are adding to Baruti's attack. Each knight has added 2 extra damage. Now you're ready to confirm Baruti's attack. Click on the damage icon to deal a mighty blow to the barbarian. You've broken the barbarian's guard. Guard represents the unit's ability to defend itself. Damage hits a character's guard first and will only do health damage after that character's guard has been broken. You can see how much guard a unit has in the blue segment of their stat shield. Once a character's guard is broken, they do slightly less damage, and there is a chance that incoming attacks will be critical hits, dealing double damage. Double damage. Guard replenishes slightly at the start of each unit's turn, unless it has been broken. Now that Baruti has attacked, there's nothing useful for him to do, so end his turn. Baruti, you're useless. Right. Now select another knight and attack the barbarian by clicking on his square. When you end a unit's turn, there is only one. Oh, if there's only one unit in that group who can still act, that unit will automatically become active. End the knight's turn now to make the other knight the active unit. Alright. Yeah. Look at that. Attack the barbarian with your remaining knight to finish him off. Have at thee, knave. Oh. Today is a sad day indeed for the barbarians. End turn. This is the help button. You can click on this at any time during battle to remind yourself of some of what you just learned. Okay. So, we're going to Tahira down to here. Tahira! We're going to do Unbound Blast! Oh, yeah. Get you some. Rudy to here, to flank. Just like this guy up here. Him here to flank. Then we're gonna use Baruti. Oh! Oh, get you some. That's the last one. There's more in the camp below, sir. Then let's get down there. Getting down there. Stay back! Or you will do what, little stone man? You are weak. He's got a very awny look to him. Timam, more of the stone men! No matter, we will kill these ones too. Ah, and then we get choices. So, dialogue choices. That's pretty cool. Alright. So, Tahira, you've made a mistake in coming here. Fight the barbarians! See if we can talk our way out of this one. This is not your fight. Go back to your homes. A woman, it is no problem. If you fight us, we will fight you. You're being used. I don't know what they told you, but the men you have allied with are using you. They'll discard you as soon as you're no longer of any use to them. The metal men are of no consequence. Soon they will leave. We are here to free the land. This isn't your land. This land is Avestan's, not yours. The stone woman has forgotten. We do not forget. The land does not forget. We lived here once. The stone men drove us away. Now we will drive you away. This doesn't have to end in death. We were just about to leave. You can have the land. Let us pass, and no one else needs to die. Stone people are afraid of death. We are not. The land does not forget. The land does not forget. time to die, stone woman. Oh man. Alright. So Tahira does best with her unbound blast. She can attack two people in a row. So we're moving Tahira to here. Oh yeah, we're moving through a threatened square. Okay. Oh, we're out of willpower. Aw, oh, dang it. Aw, oh, diggity ding dang do. Alright. Well, we got all these people. Does she have anything that she can do? Just attack? Well, we'll save our attacks so we have everybody in position. So. Alright, whatever. Attack this guy. Attack him with your pointy stick. Attack him. Attack him. Come on. Come on. Attack him. Special actions. Half sword drive. Well, alright. Cool. And her turn? Alright. Well, that's right, I forgot. Tahira attacks on her own. Why can't I move? Oh, it's because I clicked on her. Aha. But why can't these people move? Sure, attack again. Oh, I have to use my attack points? Can I end her turn now? They have just discovered a bug in the game. Or is this just how badass Tahira is? Good turn. Thank you! Huh. I don't know if that was a bug or what was going on there. Maybe it was just I had to use up all of the rest of my... maybe? Move you here. Move you here. The Knight's Guard is broken. You can spend one willpower to restore some guard. Click on the special actions icon, then click guard boost doing this. Doing so means you won't be able to attack this turn. Alright. So, let's rebuild some guard. Bam! Done. Move. Just because you can't attack doesn't mean you can't flank. Very important rule. Special actions, you two? No, he's fine. Move. Alright, so everybody attack. Well, you can attack. Just get his guard down. You. Wait, no, I should be able to move these guys still, right? Yeah. Alright, so you move there. Alright, Taman. Your days are numbered. Prepare to die. Oh! He can't attack. Ah! Oh! Attack. So, like I said, you know, kind of like Legend's Eyes and Wald, where. Turn-based strategy, you know, tactical retreats, tactical attacks. I love the look of the game. It's very clean, very sharp. The animations are all rotoscoped. Does anybody have any attacks left? Like, what am I looking for here? Is there an end turn button? Click everybody and click enter. Okay. Well, there you go. Now you know. You have to click everybody, click enter. So, we're probably going to lose this guy because he's being flanked. Oh, wow. lost one. So, and Tahira's turn. I mean, could you probably... the land does not forget. But we are lone stone people. The land will not remember. So... in most battles, as soon as your leader dies, people just, like, give up. From what I've gathered. Maybe these are the super strong, super badass warriors. Attack! Attack the knave! Yeah, that's right. Go down with the fury. Move this guy out of the square. Oh. Well, I guess he gets attacked from moving out of the square. Okay. Anyways. Okay, so, no, you're not gonna move there. You're gonna move back to here. You are gonna move right to here. Attack him. Eight to bam. Wow, he's actually a pretty tough barbarian. Eight. Yeah. His guard is busted. And turn. And turn. I don't think you can attack somebody if you're not facing them yet. Do you have any, like, heals? No? Yeah, we'll put her on counterattack. And then this guy will attack here, but bam! This is like the, if you watch Legends of the Eisenwald, this is like the Red Bestial fight in the Road to the Iron Forest.
That's the last of them. See to the wounded and find the horses. We need to be on the road as soon as possible.
I don't know. I'm not the best voice actor. I'll tell you that right now. They are, or they just finished. Whalehammer was looking for voice actors for this game. So go over, check out the website, tahiragame.com. I'll post some links, I'll post descriptions, I'll post all that. But get involved, eh? Get on their Kickstarter, make a donation. You can grab this, off of their Kickstarter updates. There is a build there that you can, like, play. I was really worried about you, Iba.
I'm glad you're with me. Everything is so much worse than I thought it would be.
She looks very depressed. Her face changes too as she's talking. I don't know if you guys have been noticing that. Whatever happens in the next few days, it will always be me and you, okay?
Tahira, are you ready to go?
I hope so. I'll do my best, Baruti. I never imagined I would be coming home to something like this.
You showed great courage to trust in yourself at the top of the waypoint.
I felt like I was fighting alongside your father once more.
Oh, that smile.
Don't compare me to my father. I'm not like him. I never will be.
I know you had a difficult relationship with him, Tahira, but he was a good man.
How can you be a good man if you aren't a good father, Baruti?
No one forces you to have children. That's a choice you make.
Not always. Sometimes the responsibilities of being a ruler must be put before everything else.
I know he did a lot of good things for a lot of people, but he never did them for me. So sad. So broken.
I'm sorry, Tahira. From what I have seen so far, you make your decisions for the right reasons. We are going to encounter some terrible things on the road. When we do, trust your instincts.
I already have, Brood.
Don't worry about me. With you by my side and Iba with me, I can do this. I don't know.
Good. Our people will need the hope that your presence brings.
As will I.
Thank you, Baruti.
It is time we were on the road.
Men! We must ride with all haste to the very edge of the enemy army to protect those who need us most.
We are the last shield of Avestan. The only thing standing between it and utter destruction. But we are not alone. Tahira, daughter of Tariq, the last great conduit and ruler of Avestan, fights by our sides. Together, we will hold back this so-called Astral Empire. Onwards! So, here's us making our way. Moving and grooving and grooving along. So this is Avestan. Asmar AI'd to Asmara, Kabir, Mazdak. I don't know.
Risk. Valiant knights, noble personages. Can you help a humble merchant fix his cart?
I don't know, this looks like an ambush to me. There's a city burning in the background, people are fleeing and running, and you're out here trying to fix your wagon. I don't know, seems risky.
We were coming up the road when those machines started firing at the city. I've never heard or felt anything like it. It was as if thunder was falling from the sky. Fatima, bless her gentle bovine heart, was panicked by the noise. We ran into some rocks. I thought we came through unscathed, then the wheels fell off.
I don't know, this is getting kind of shifty. Yeah.
You accuse me of lying? Risk does not lie. I am known as Risk the Honest among my friends.
Well, Risk the Honest, what are you carrying in your wagon?
I have the finest wines and ales the lands between Mazdak and Babylon have to offer. I believe I even have some Avestan wine somewhere in the back. Perhaps I can tempt you with a bottle in exchange for your services.
Look how happy that horse is. Quiet, Abba. We don't take bribes. I see you've been enjoying. Oh, no, that's the wrong voice. I see you've been enjoying your goods.
Would you begrudge a man to drink a day on like this? On a day like this, I'm so drunk.
No, but you crashed the wagon, not Fatima. I wouldn't, but I don't like being loved. You're the one who crashed the wagon, aren't you? Drunk driving kills, kids. Yes. So much for being Risk the Honest.
I fell asleep, but the machine started firing. I woke and pulled hard on Fatima's ropes. By the time I realized what was happening, we'd already run into the rocks. I'm sorry for misleading you. I didn't think it'd help me if I told you the truth.
You shouldn't have lied to me. Now that you've lied to me, wasted our time. We could have been helping other people.
I'm sorry. I didn't think about that.
You've been selfish. No, you didn't. Why should I help you while you think about this yourself?
I didn't think about it that way. If you help me, I will mend my ways.
You would better. You know how easy it is to make a decision that hurts others without realizing what you're doing. If I give you a second chance, I expect you to value it.
I will, Your Majesty.
Help him. Then, get his wagon upright. Yes, Princess.
Most gracious and noble of all princesses, I am in your debt. Count on me, Princess.
I hope that's true. Yeah, I'm not a voice actor. I'm doing my best, but, you know, whatever.
Come, Fatima. The world may be ending, but at least we... at least we have something good to drink.
But the game is clean. Like, plays very well. Especially for being, you know, alpha build or pre-alpha build. Just tell me where the others are. No? Then join your friends in the dirt. Ah! That was brutal. A stab in the head with a sword.
Sir!
What is it?
More Avestan soldiers are arriving.
No matter. We'll crush them as we did the others. Lieutenant, bring more men from the city.
Yes, sir.
The rest of you, spread out and find the others.
Yes, sir.
Oh, damn. We are but few, and they are many.
They're hunting down our people. Enough!
It's time for revenge. I won't let anyone else die.
Who are we?
Are we vengeful? Or are we... wise? Because that looks like a lot of people. I won't let anyone else die.
I won't sit by and watch more innocent people die.
We are with you, Tahira. We'll need to split our forces. If we can reach the Knights protecting the civilians, they will join us.
We've watched our kingdom burn, watched as our friends and families have perished. Your princess, the last great conduit of Avestan, is with you. Follow her and we will save our people!
I like Baruti. Alright, so we've got these three groups of civilians. Right here. Groups saved 0, groups remaining 4. We'll go as fast as Tahira can move. And then she will have her own guard of 2. And then Baruti will go as far over here as he can go. He'll have his own personal guard of 2. This is gonna be a fight. Which is good. Fighting's fun. Next thing, we gotta get Baruti and his guys up there. Oh man. We gotta get there. We'll send Tahira up. Send this guy over. I have to hear. You men, forward. This might be a very bad plan, but we have to kill this guy. Oh, ka-ting. I like how crisp this game is. It's very clean, everything. All the textures, the sound effects, the animations. Guy. breaking his guard. Get this guy over to here. Reinforcements! Thank the gods! Alone. Princess Tahira and Lord Baruti are here. All civilians are to make for Tira.
I will, thank you.
Time to make these dogs pay for what they've done. Well, I'm just gonna read Hapsworth Drive for a second. The knight chooses his opponent, driving him backwards by one tile. If the tile behind the enemy can hit the second enemy, he'll take damage as well. If it is an ally or is not a traversable tile, the enemy will take double damage. So it's not useful to us right now. One square? Oh, we're still rare. Tech. There we go. Now we broke his guard. Now we're getting somewhere. Looks like we're being, like, overwhelmed right now, but all we have to do is get up there, and then we have 5 men. 5 men versus 6 men. It's not, that bad of a fight. Hey, I should be getting free attacks for them moving into my square, should I not? These guys are gonna be a constant. Mercy me! And Maruti's turn. We are definitely going to lose some soldiers. Over here. Woohoo! Bad choice. But we got those two. Fight this Baruti here. Does he have to live? This is also the first time I've played the game, so I really have no idea what I'm doing. I have a feeling like maybe it's just gonna be Tahira left. Like she's gonna get imprisoned or something. Baruti, no! Oh, defeat, oh. Thank you for playing. Episode 1 of Tahira is available for pre-order at the discounted price on our website. You'll receive a Steam key and a DRM free copy of the game. The game will release on Steam and other digital retailers in early 2016. Look for us on social media, yada yada yada. So that was it, man. There is our playthrough of Tahira for right now. This is as far as we've come in the game. There's a lot of soldiers there, so I don't know if we can beat that objective. I don't think we're supposed to beat our... I think it's supposed to defeat us, just, you know. It's just the way it happens, right? So, like, subscribe, go check out whalehammergames.com. I will post it all in the description. Tahira looks like an awesome game. It plays really smoothly, it's really clean, it's got a good storyline. The animations are crisp, the sound effects are awesome, the gameplay is wonderful, and it works exactly the way you expect it to. Except for that one little bug. It might have been a bug, might have just been the way I was playing, might have been something that maybe Tahira is able to do, I don't know. But other than that, thanks for coming to the Treehouse. Thanks for checking out Tahira. Go check out Whalehammer Games. And, as always, buh-bye.